Jobs Representative Ayanna Pressley and Katherine Clark were arrested outside the Supreme Court during a nonviolent protest over abortion rights. Take a look. This is video in from Pressley's press secretary. You can see that she's being escorted away by an officer while holding a sign. At this time, it's still unclear why Pressley and Clark were arrested.